in this extraordinary time, it's important to know that it's okay not to be okay, and that our mental health is just as important as our physical health. So if you need help, please reach out, whether to a helpline, to a web chat, to a GP, community health centre, or peer support group. And for people like me who have a mental illness, it's more important than ever to make sure you keep getting the help that you need.